All right, thanks so much for that forecast, Chris, because we have a lot going on this weekend. From Art in the Park, we have Elizabeth Brennan. She's a board member. We also have Terry Meyer. She's an artist here. We're going to start with you, Elizabeth. Art in the Park, a lot of people are going to want to know, can I buy some new pieces there?
You can absolutely buy some new pieces of art there. Art in the Park takes place this Sunday. It's September 30th. And we bring together about 70 artists along with live music and food for a beautiful day in Francis Park in St. Louis Hills.
Because you have to be able to feed the art collection efforts, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah, you need fuel. Yeah. You need fuel so that you can look for everything. Terry, I think it's a little gloomy outside. Fall is here. Winter is coming. All this color, I know I would absolutely welcome it. Can you tell me about the approach to your art?
I am attracted to really bright colors. So any place I go, any place I see bright colors, I want to capture that somehow and get it on canvas. One of my favorite things is to go to the Caribbean, so you'll see a lot of it includes water and something to do with
and
island
life. And I definitely see the Paris. They're absolutely beautiful. Let's go ahead and take a look back here, ladies, at this gorgeous waterscape here. So can you tell me a little bit about this one, Terry?
I saw these mooring buoys in St. Bart's, they were lined up, attached to boats. There's probably 100 of them lined up.
Yeah.
So when I saw that, I thought, how can I capture that and make it come alive on canvas?
Yeah. It does look like it's absolutely floating. It definitely looks like it's moving. And also tell me a little bit about these, because if you can't afford this one, at least you can afford these, right?
Right. A lot of people tell me that they take these little miniatures and put them on their desks at work or in other little tiny places.
Oh my gosh, they're so super cute. Because I remember in the when you were telling me about everything you were going to be bringing, you said, oh, some smaller pictures. I think that's what you said, Elizabeth. And I didn't know they were so cute.
And one of these will be offered in the Art in the Park raffle.
So okay.
Terry has graciously donated the piece. A lot of our artists will donate a piece, and for $1 a raffle ticket, you can buy a ticket and put it into the box where we'll pull a winner.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you so much for that, Terry. We really appreciate it. Last question, Elizabeth. I know that you guys don't accept just anything for Art in the Park. What about the caliber of artists and work can we expect there?
Sure. Well, artists like this. There's an application process, and so artists like Terry apply. And so we have a wide range of artists, a wide range of price points. But it's just a great event to find something that suits your style and type of art that you like.
All right, everybody, make sure you bring your cash and your car to Art in the Park. That will be Sunday from 10 until 5 in Francis Park. Just head to Eichelberger and Donovan Street in South St. Louis or visit artintheparkstl.com. We have culinary artists and we also have visual artists waiting for you here on the 9 a.m. show.